alarm. Please ignore the alarm because we're going to test the fire alarm. Once again, please ignore the alarm because we're going to test the fire alarm system. Thank you.
Smoke detector test. Wait until red light appear. Fire alarm test. Push release to reset. This is how to test EC power fault. In this scenario, ship's battery is used. Next is the chamber alarm. And the last one is the heat alarm.